At this very moment, our ability to assist in providing healthcare in East Ghouta is almost non-existent. We went from 20 clinics and hospitals at the beginning of the offensive to just one clinic, which we are not able to provide medical supplies anymore. The other 19 facilities were closed or abandoned after government forces reclaimed the area, or put out of service after being repeatedly hit during the offensive. The medical needs remain overwhelming. People do not disappear when the front line shifts.